don't think there was ever a point where I kind of thought, yeah, I'm going to be pro. It just felt like it all kind of happened, and it was almost like the path was paved for me already.
Taj had talents at a really young age. His technique is so strong, so fluid, and so precise. And he does airs like it's gone out of fashion.
My parents, they visited Oz in 1972. They had a ball. I just traveled around Oz, traveling gypsies, really. They eventually got enough money together and started trekking south, and they ended up here in Yallingup. It's just a small country town, but it really fills up around the summertime. Lots of really good waves. It's just the perfect compromise to the kind of fast-paced life on tour, just getting on and off planes all the time and living out of a bag. And it's a perfect compliment, I think, to come here and just kind of put my feet up and relax, where it's just nothing but, you know, beautiful beaches and nice weather and just kind of relax.
Shane Doran was always one of my favourites. He used to love his style. He used to just love everything he did, just his arms, his so much flair and just exciting to watch. Oki was always one of my top guys. His backhand attack was just something pretty special. I used to try and imitate that like a lot of people.
Winning a CT is really hard, and whenever you do, you just feel on top of the world. It feels amazing. I'm really happy with my career, for sure. I've won a couple of my favourite destinations. You know, I got to win Bells, which is such a treat, and Jay Bay as well. To win that just felt unbelievable. So there are a couple of victories I'm so stoked to have locked in. I always notice I surf my absolute best when I'm having fun. Like, when I really want to get out there and surf, like, I'm just rubbing my hands together and get me out there. That's when I do my best. One of my favourite things is working on a video section. One thing I've always been big on, and just to hear that the kids get stoked out from watching your sections, it's pretty rewarding, you know, it feels amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy with surfing how you can idolise someone one day and then you can be surfing against them head to head the next.
And just watching these kids today, it's not too far-fetched to think it could happen again 5 years down the track. I could easily be surfing against one of these kids.